This is the upper level of painting for painting majors. And everyone that arrives in this class has been exquisitely trained technically, but has mostly been working on classroom assignments until this time. They're given an independent studio space, and they're allowed and actually required to produce a thesis body of work for exhibition in their spring semester. As a class, we meet once a week, and then I introduce a topic, for instance, discovery. And I talk to them about discovery in the process of making work, and how we often find the turning points in what we discover through making work that changes our direction or reinforces our resolve in the direction we've chosen. What I'm trying to steer them into realizing is their own language, their own source, their own drama, and their own vision for their work. They have a very stable grasp of where they are and in what direction they're moving. The students that actually arrive at this level of the painting program are so terrific and so generous with themselves that it needs to be said and needs to be, you know, sort of acknowledged as a function of Pratt Institute in drawing them here and to sort of educating them to this level.